It's not just any 84-carat emerald. Queen Elizabeth swallowed it and it passed through her body.
Oh my God, she does that?
I had her do it for you. I love
and
you.
What's this?
It's a meteorite from Mars. They were gonna study it, but I paid them to carve it to look like your mother.
Oh, that's so sweet.
One more.
It's all alive and split.
Save the wrapping. It's venison carpaccio.
Oh my God, I love you so. Oh snap!
It's the most expensive dog in the world.
What's with his head?
It's a Demonier, this incredibly rare breed. Their heads look like Robert Duvall.
So?
I don't know.
Jen, honey, you don't like it?
I do. It's just kind of weird and Duvallian split.
But it costs so much.
I know. I love you for that. But baby, how can we be married and buy things if we can't be honest about the things we buy?
Yeah.
I mean, it's weird seeing it bark, you know? Maybe if it said something, like, I like napalm and split.
Yeah.
No, but it's okay, baby.
No, I love you, and I'm gonna make this right.
Yes, well, there are no bad dogs, only bad owners.
Yeah, right. Here's what I want you to do.
First, we must undo all
the... No. I just want you to get him to talk like Robert Duvall.
Well, he's a Demonier, and yes, they're said to resemble Mr.
No, talk. He has to say, I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible.
Wait, you're the world's best trainer. I'm paying you, what, $1,000 a minute? You can't do this?
Ben, it's no big deal.
Yes, it is!
But only humans have the vocal...
Look, the napalm line, or something from The Godfather, or... No, screw it, the napalm line.
Smell of napalm in the morning.
I think you'll be pleased.
Wow.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
You see, I shaped his bark syllable by syllable.
That's not Duvall, though.
Yeah, it sounds like James Woods.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
That's James Woods! What's wrong with you?
Well, the animal's voice has a certain timbre.
Get out of here! I did 3 Daredevil sequels to pay for a James Woods!
A Duvall face talking all like James Woods and Squid? That's weird.
You don't deserve this, Jen. You are my treasure.
You want to buy me?
$40 million.
To own me? And I have to wear this dog costume?
Not the head, just the body. And you just have to say I love napalm all the time and live with J-Lo.
I have a life, man.
Look, I have so much respect for your work, but you can't make this kind of money acting. This is $40 million, and you just have to be J-Lo's dog.
Can I sniff her ass?
You son of a...